Hey, this is Mike from Altair Aerial here in Lincoln, Nebraska, and we're talking today about the Outlaw SE, how to lock and unlock the propellers. So the best way to do this is with the red lock button on the controller. Press it once and the propellers will unlock. Press and hold it down and the propellers will lock. So that's just the easiest way to lock and unlock the propellers on the Outlaw SE.